This is the face pull. And it's gonna work a lot of your rotator cuff and your rear delt. Make sure to rotate your arm back. Your hand, you're gonna have your hand beat your elbow back. That's the face pull.